A Dayton man sentenced to 46 years behind bars for beating his pregnant girlfriend, causing her to lose her unborn baby. Tanner Hopkins was convicted on all 7 charges, including murder and felonious assault. Police say Hopkins kicked his pregnant girlfriend in the stomach, causing her fetus to die. If Hopkins is released, he would face a lifetime on parole.